Okay, here's a photo sensor and a 10K resistor in series to make a voltage divider. And here is a LED that is sent a pulse width modulation signal from the Arduino chip here. And as I put my finger over the sensor, you can see the LED change in brightness in response to the amount of light striking the photo sensor.